If you're trying to fix your machine, skip the video and call us now.